Four love. Gesticulation from the general. Four love lead for Ali Farag.
Just being a little bit casual here, Gregory Gaultier. Farag taking full advantage. Down. That's the error. Slightly poor footwork from the Frenchman. Ever so slightly fatigued.
That's understandable. Understandable
after the run.
Schedule.
Yeah. If you keep on winning, that's what happens.
Very, very mentally and physically draining for Gaultier. Ali Farag moving around the court like a gazelle. Oh, that was potentially an awesome shot, but he finds the top 11, of the tee.
11-5, game to Farag.
Gaultier, Farag wallops his leg.
One game to love.
Not happy with that racket. I think there'll be a fresh one coming out of the bag.
Certainly won't be panic stations just yet for the French general. Let's have two more opportunities. And if he can win both of those matches, he'll certainly be in the mix to make it through to the knockout stages.
Down.
But he can't miss Ali Farag. Just rolling the forehand three-wall post into the nick.
Three love.
Well played, just holding the movement of Ali Farag. He couldn't move anywhere.
You've seen to have gone very quiet. He's still with us, Peach.
Still here.
He seemed like miles away. Well, he's had a lot of time on court with Gaultier in recent months, losing out in Zurich and then Seattle.
Down.
So another error coming. It was a decent shot from Farag.
Just can't help himself, can he? He's just so competitive, Gaultier. He won't allow this to...
He's the world number one.
...to run away from him. He's working very, very hard, digging deep.
Oh, that's a joke get. It's well played from Farag, though.
Hand out. 9-7. Seven.
Could well get that victory, although it's a best of three in the group stages of this. It still counts as a victory against the Gaultier 27 match winning streak.
I'm not so sure that, I mean, that's fair.
I don't think it's fair either.
If I was a player,
I
wouldn't
fair, but they,
count
they
the
down
best
the
of three. Yeah, I don't think we should ever work with the statsman. Down.
So it's gone well. Ali Farag looks
11,
up to
seven,
the roof. He's
match to Farag.
Very, very happy.
Two games to love. 11-5.
French general
11-7.
Looking pretty exhausted, to be quite honest with you. Ali Farag playing very, very well, but Gregory Gaultier is flat as a crepe, as my co-commentator put it. 28 minutes in duration. Farag overcoming the general in the last match of the day. Two games to love.
So then, Ali, let's get some instant reaction. You've just broken Gregory's 27-game winning streak. Quite a scalp to take on day one.
Yeah, definitely. Very, very happy with the win. As you mentioned before, I didn't want you to mention that. I played him six times and I lost all six. So finally, I got the win today. Obviously, it's a best of three. It's not the similar format that we used to. But still, I'm quite happy with the way I played. Even at the end, I was still very edgy because I knew he could come back at any point. So I'm very, very happy, and I've got my mom in the crowd and my aunt and my cousin as well. Lots of my friends. The Heliopolis Juniors, the club where I play at, Mika and Ismail. So I'm quite happy that hopefully I would inspire them to one day to be on this court.